As a country, we are trying our best, but we are not yet there. When you go in the centers, they don't have adequate play materials to stimulate the children. And the caregivers, majority of the caregivers are not trained.
The government of Malawi, working with the World Bank, piloted a program to improve the quality of the childcare centers and measure whether the program really helps. To do this, a rigorous impact evaluation was designed. Before the new program began, a baseline survey measured how the childcare centers were performing. Data was gathered on what teachers and caregivers did in the centers, what children were learning, and overall, how well the centers function.
The baselines have revealed that there is quite a lot that is supposed to be done to the children, which is not being done.
The program gave centers materials for teaching children through play and tried different approaches to enhance learning. Community teachers were shown games designed to stimulate child development. Some teachers were paid to see if this motivated them to do better, and parents were taught how to praise and support their children. The impact evaluation will measure the effect of the different approaches on children's development, comparing children who only received play and learning materials with those who received additional support. This way, the evaluation will help Malawi determine the most effective strategy for improving the community childcare centres.
To help us to determine which interventions are likely to give us value for money.
The government will use these results for future decision making.
When you own the results because you were part of the process, you know what exactly transpired because it helps you to be able to interpret the results as they come out. The impact evaluation is one strong piece of evidence that will help us to tell our story.